sometimes lose my faith in luck. I don't know what I wanna be when I grow up. I just count the rain, wearing the floor to the board together. I wish I could find a soul to steal. I could be the engine and you could be the wheel. And we could drive it home and never have to worry about being alone. Ooh, I follow my tracks, see all the times I should've turned back. Ooh, I wept alone, I know what it means to be on my own.
Today was my first day on the farm, and it is very different. There's two giant pigs that are the mamas of like eight smaller pigs that they have. They have two horses, three sheep, some ducks, and chickens.
Burn, wreck my mind while the planet turns. Sometimes I wish I could start again. Try and do the right thing every now and then. I'd step in line, that's what I'd do if I could turn back time. Ooh, I follow my track, see all the times I should've turned back. Ooh, I wept alone, I know what it means to be on my own. Ooh, the things I know, looks like I'm taking the hard way home. Ooh, the seeds I've sown, taking the hard way home. Taking the hard way home. Forget about the take, forget about the give. I wanna leave this town, fake my death and never be found. Ooh, I follow my track, see all the
time. So I've made it to the end of my first day on the farm, and it is almost 11 o'clock. We've just finished eating dinner and putting the animals away for the night, actually. I would love nothing more than a nice hot shower. The water gets turned off at night. Can't do that. And it gets very cold at night. This is just how it is. And it's just very, very different than home. It's been a challenge for me to eat the food.
I could be the engine, you could be the wheels, and we can drive it home and never have to worry about being alone. Ooh, the things I've known, looks like I'm taking the hard way home. Ooh, the seeds I sow, taking the hard way home. Taking the hard way home. Taking the hard way home.
Difficult things for me have been eating food from our own garden. I eat so many weird things now that I'm living here. Not being able to take a shower every day has been a challenge.